doesn't give up easily. Morgvarg doesn't give up easily.
Key? Ramund? Where's the key? All I have in the chapter house. The crate. But the key? Where's the key? Why so silent? Ramund? You thief? You rogue? You whoreson? You worthless bastard? I will find the key without you, idiot, stupid prick! Such is the curse. Makes me bite, scratch, mangle, till I drop. You've got time before the blood's gone from me, and I return. Listen, carefully. Undo the curse. Free me. Finally, I will reward you.
So, no joy in being a werewolf?
Nay. It's the worst. Not the garden to which I'm bound, even. But the hunger. Anything I devour turns to ash. Ash I cannot eat. I cannot drink. Yet I bloody live and roam and prowl. The hunger is terrible, terrible. I bite my own flesh, but the smallest morsel burns my throat like boiling tar.
Everlasting hunger. Classic as curses go. Goes to explain why all those corpses went untouched.
Help, or I'll return to shred you. Rip you limb from limb.
Wouldn't count on it.
Fool, you can kill me once, twice, thrice, but in the end, I shall conquer. Best lift the curse.
Tiresome conversation. Not interested.
What will you do?
What a witcher ought to. Ideal friend. Patient, doesn't mouth off. Draft from below. A cave? of Freya's priestesses. No signs of violence. Must have died of hunger a while ago. Must have hid here when Morkvarg raided the garden. A key could come in handy. Floodgates open, but nothing's happening. The floodgates open, but nothing's happening. The floodgates open, but nothing's happening. Floodgates open, but nothing's happening. Here we are again.
You can end this. Release me.
See if we can do this the easy way. Morkvarg, of my own free will, I offer you this fare. Now dig in.
Won't turn to ash.
Won't know until you try. Come on, a spoonful for Daddy.
Fuck! This shite again!
Mentioned a reward of some kind.
Looted. Raided. Drunk most away. All but one. True treasure. Hid away. Yours. Just. Help me!
Have a bite of this. Ought to lift the curse.
Said the same. Last you were here.
Relax. This is different. This'll work.
Better. Be true, or I'll rip ye! Shred ye! Ah! What did you do?
That was your own flesh. As far as I know, curse doesn't allow for that.
Orson, you tricked me, deceiver!
Hardly. Wanted me to lift the curse? Well, you're welcome.
Clouds obscure the sky and turmoil grips
Freya,
the sea.
Hear my prayers. Freya,
grant us love, hatred, and strength.
Greetings,
What may I help you with this time?
Mork Varg, got a few more questions. Never heard of this Mork Varg. What is it exactly?
Not what, who. The worst man Skellige has ever known. He held nothing sacred, raided the lands of his own clan, took gold from Nilfgaard, murdered women heavy with child, and children he...
Mm-hmm. I know the type.
They said he feared but one thing, albeit secretly, the wrath of the gods. Mork Varg decided to prove everyone, himself included, wrong. So he came to Hindisfjall to raid the goddess's garden. This was years ago. Archpriestess Ulva stood in his path. He stabbed her in the breast and cast her into the mud. As her blood gushed forth, she cursed Mork Varg, and he transformed into a monster.
Might have already run into this Mork Varg. He, werewolf?
I know not. I'm afraid I've never seen him.
Shame, that. Was hoping you could tell me more about him, help me with my work.
You might speak with Toradar's son, Einar. He saw Mork Varg and his men descend on the garden. He was the sole pilgrim to escape with his life that day. Settled in Larvik, you'll find him at the landing there, provided he's not at sea.
I'll come for my reward.
But can you be sure that...
Mork Varg's gone, for good. Guaranteed, or you'll get your coin back.
I shall hold you to that, Witcher.